Hello, good afternoon. I want to show you today how it's easy on a Huawei phone run YouTube application through Android Auto on your car screen without root your phone. So at first we check root on my phone, verify root, and you can see that this phone is not rooted. It is a Huawei P10, and now what I have version of Android Auto, so we can see that it is newest one, version 6.2. So now I connect my phone to my car with infotainment and with Android Auto, and we will see what will be here on our car screen. So you can see that Android Auto starts on the navigation, but I have here one new application, and you will see that there is confirmation that it is not good to use this application when the car is moving. It's confirmed, and you can see now that there is a YouTube application. So without root your phone and without nothing changes in software of my car, you can run YouTube. We can search on YouTube channel, of course we can run videos from your profile, so you can see that video is running, sound is okay. When I give my loudness to zero, so video is stopping and run after when my volume is up. So here is also this panel, but it's not possible in this version run the application or videos from this panel, because we haven't in my phone version for paid version. It's only free version, and you can run only one video or others, but it's here a problem also if you change it the speed of your car. So all information about this application and all files which you need to install to your phone is possible to find on my web page where is under this video. Thank you very much, and goodbye.